I am Uday Bhaskar.
I am Ramu.
I am Danuya. Our project is Gravity Streetlight, which is based upon generation of electricity using the gravitational force. These days, due to the increasing population, the need for electricity and energy consumption is growing rapidly. And for streetlights, as I mentioned before, we use solar panels, which is quite expensive, cannot be affordable by everyone. So we are overcoming this limitation by using the gravitational force, which is abundant and also cheap.
As we said, to overcome this problem, we came with an idea of gravity streetlight. In this gravity streetlight, we use gravity. To get gravity, we convert potential energy to the kinetic energy. This idea is used in electrical agriculture and also used in streetlights. And also in this, we use two types of components. One is mechanical components and also electrical components. Electrical components are Arduino Nano, sensor, and two types of DC motor and single relay. And mechanical components are metal rod supporter, and cycle chain and toggle switch.
The existing solutions we have come across are neon and halogen lamps, solar powered lights, treadle powered lights, and biogas powered lights. Halogen and neon power lights produce more heat and carbon emissions are more. Solar power lights are expensive and they need more space. Treadle power light is a manual and difficult to use for the household purpose and others. Biogas is not that much efficient compared to the other energy sources.
As you know that by using gravitational force, we are generating energy. In the case of when gravitational force uses a wave, from top to bottom, it goes in a fraction of seconds. That second makes 6.9 volts of voltage gain. After that, from lower to bottom, lower to top, by using motors, we use 4.5 volts of discharge. So for every revolution, we'll gain 2.5 volts of voltage. That every revolution, 2.5 volts of voltage will be stored in a battery, which is 15 volts. With 15 volts capacity, that 15 volts capacity battery works as a power supply to Arduino Nano, which is also connected to LDR and LEDs. After that, by using power supply, LDR will be detect the day or night, then LED will be glow. This is a complete mechanism. Like this, every revolution will get 2.5 volts of voltage.
If we take in this case, it is very easy to handle and very easy to maintain, and which is so friendly for the farming, and it is also particularly used for the farming areas and for the rural areas. Thank you.
Thank you.